I know it was only like a couple days ago, but you know, this is the first video I'm doing. That's the new year. Alright, as you can see, Sean is back. Got the Cookie Monster thing on, because you know, I eat the cookies, if you know what I mean. Don't use that, actually. Don't use that. But I'm back. It's been a while since you've seen me. It's been a while since I've seen y'all, but I'm back. And I'm starting off the new year with y'all. Not Sean, that punk. I don't know where he is, but it's my turn to show y'all how things go here. Chapter, I don't remember what chapter we were on. It's been a while, but we're about to get in another honey. Yeah. We got some people in the building today. Got Evie, got all the friends here. It's the new year, so we gotta start on right. Be easy, watch my sleazy. Yeah. Super seducer. Hey, look at all these losers. They ain't got what I got, yo. But I'ma show them, yo. We getting all ladies in this year. You know what? I don't even care. I got plenty more. We all know this. We up in this bitch. Don't be a snitch. Hey, that don't want me? That's okay though. It's the new year. Don't worry about these hoes. Hoes ain't loyal, yo. Shout out to Chris Brown. Hey. That's enough heat for the new year. Look, we had to start it off right. I had to do the damn thing. Y'all already know. We on chapter 7, y'all. Chapter 7. We probably should be farther than this, but listen. We ain't gonna talk about that. A sunny day in the park, and you see a beautiful lady walking on her own. Do you have what it takes to get her to agree to go on a date with you? The goal is an instant date, or there's an or in this, a phone number. Look at me. Yeah! What I tell y'all, alright? I know how to do these things. Okay, she got the heels on. Now, I don't know. Me personally, I don't know why you'd be walking in heels to go somewhere. But that's just me. Maybe she's going to her. I don't know. I don't know where she just came from. I can't judge her. But that's not what this is about. Alright. How will you approach her? Approach her from the front. Or follow her for a few blocks until she makes the first move. Number one, I'm trying to get with a girl. They ain't gonna make the first move. You gotta do it. That's how I've learned that. So we're gonna approach from the front.
Yep, nice one. You definitely wanna be in front, and you wanna pay attention to the amount of space between you, because you wanna leave enough room for her to comfortably slow down and stop.
That's right. You know, how will you get her attention though? I just saw you and wanted to tell you that I think you look really nice. That's not bad. But we can do better than that. I must say that you have the most sexy walk. Nope. Can't do that. Excuse me, but you're very attractive. You think I can get your number? Too early to do that. I saw you and knew that if I didn't come over and say hi, I'd be kicking myself all day. Or pick her up literally. You know what? I think she'll like that one. I think she'll like this one.
Well, hey, excuse me. Hang on a second. Look, I just saw you, and if I didn't come and say hi, I'd definitely regret it all day.
Oh, really?
I like how you said that, though. See, I knew that was the right one.
This is a nice option for a daytime opener. It's sincere, so you can always say it anytime you see a girl that you're very attracted to. And
hope
it
y'all taking
brings
notes.
Out a smile
Take
and
notes.
Then makes them feel good. So even if she does have a boyfriend or something, you're actually doing good work by going around and saying this to women. Well, I'm Richard, by the way.
I'm Kate.
Nice to meet you.
Kate.
Nice to meet you too.
Okay, and what are you up to today?
Kate,
I'm going to meet a friend now.
Hang on a second. Is it a boy or a girl?
It's a girl.
I don't think that matters. But
and look, have you don't mind me asking, but we're in a park. Yeah?
Right.
And you're wearing heels and a dress. What's that about?
I just had an interview.
Oh, yeah?
Oh,
looking for a job?
Okay. I was about to ask why she have on heels going to meet a friend. And it's a girl, too. Now, I'm not judging, though. I'm not judging. She could swing both ways, you know what I'm saying? But she just came from an interview. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. Guess that she's looking for a job as a stripper. So you're saying all women that dress like that going for a job as a stripper. She's dressing nice, and you think that's... I can't. I can't. I asked why don't you just find a rich man and not work? Because it's 2024. We're not doing that selfish stuff. That's selfish. Never get you a girl that's selfish. It'll never turn out right. I'm letting y'all know. That's facts. Ask what job she's looking for. Say she seems smart and attractive, that any employer would be nuts not to hire her. Say that you're sure she'd get the job, that she seems very sophisticated. You gotta think about this for a second. I don't wanna just... I'm gonna just ask what job is she looking for.
So what job are you looking for?
I want to be an administrator in a restaurant.
Alright, I don't know what happened there.
In this case, you do need a bit more information, so asking another question is the right choice.
I know what I'm doing.
You said you just had an interview over there. What was that?
Just in the restaurant over there.
But you came from that way.
There's a restaurant right on the park, isn't there?
I don't get that.
That's quite a fancy one. That's it is. Pretty good place to work.
I like it.
And is it, I think it's Italian food, if I'm not
mistaken. Yeah, it's Italian, Mediterranean cuisine and stuff.
I like her accent, though. Her accent is very,
but for me, I don't know, if I worked there,
professional,
and free food, I'd just be,
accents.
I don't know, like, getting huge.
Oh.
Really?
Yeah, you need
that's
to find out
problem.
If they have free food there. If
okay.
They do.
This dude, this guy, I can't believe he just said that. Yo. Alright. Say that you know the boss of a few restaurants and you could put her in touch. We don't even know her like that yet. We can't hook her up like that and we don't even know her. Tell her you have a job for her. Transporting drugs. There might be some people out here that do that type of stuff, but not us. Suggest that she works for you. Cooking and providing other services. If you know what I mean. I want to... These bad answers. It's been a while. I don't know if I want to see these bad answers. Should I do it? Should I do it? I'm thinking about doing it. I know it's wrong, but it's 2024. I'm trying. I can't. No, we can't do that. No, I think it's that one.
Well, you know what? I actually know a lot of restaurant owners in the city, and it's always interesting their story. Some of them started even as waiters. Some of them as administrators, and then they work their way up. To
that's how you do stuff. You work your way up to this stuff.
Yeah.
You earn it.
I mean, you're still young. Who knows what will happen?
Now you know how young she is.
Yeah, actually, you're right.
I mean, she looks young, but you don't know actually how old she is.
This is perfect because, again, you've resisted that urge to help.
Yeah.
You know, I can help you. I know.
Yeah, that makes
people.
You seem desperate.
And rewrite your CV, whatever
it is. We're not
desperate.
There
a lot of guys have, and the standard
don't get
guys
you nowhere.
Have, but the guys that she's most attracted to wouldn't do that. So. You need to.
The ones who are attracted to that are
answer in a
manipulators.
Way like you don't know her well
so
enough
watch out for that.
1 minute, 2 minutes, 5 minutes to be helping her. Save it until she's your girlfriend.
Boom.
So, what is your job?
My job? Well, I'm a salesman.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's nice. What do you sell?
Now I sell software.
Accent.
And actually, I started selling like cars and even double glazing back in the day.
Double glazing.
And now I sell software, so it's a lot more relaxed and. It's
she seems like she's very interested in what he's saying.
Salesman, you get to meet lots of people.
Oh, I guess right.
Yeah. And tell me, you know, I was just talking to my friends and they're looking for jobs at the moment as well.
Oh.
And they told me that they're kind of bitching about immigrants all the time.
What?
So what do you think? Because you're like unemployed, looking for a job. What do you think about the immigrant situation?
Oh boy. Oh no. Choose her viewpoint. Make it the opposite to yours. Why? This is actually good. This is really good because now they're making us choose for her. They never gave us a choice like this before, y'all. We about to embrace this. For immigration or against immigration. Ooh, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make her because myself, I'm for immigration because it's not fair. To just, you know, shut them people out. You know, they're trying to have a better life, move somewhere that's better. So let's make hers against so we can try to convince her that for immigration is better. I got it.
No, you know, I'm not very fond of immigrants because we have a lot of problems in our country on our own.
She's,
and we need to solve them.
She ain't lying,
and
though.
The government
she ain't lying.
Just keeps spending money
that
on
is
the
true.
Immigrants. So I'm not very fond.
I mean, I get it. Now... Why would they give us the chance to agree with her when it just said make it opposite to what she said? What is that going to do? Like agreeing? No, we're going to disagree. Like I said,
I'm not so sure about that because, you know, you say that they come, they take all the jobs, and you need to look after your own country. But when you live in a rich country, I think you have an obligation to help the other people because
I mean, we're not
if you're
exactly
born in a poor
rich
place,
country,
it's not your
I
fault, is it?
Are.
And who
what
says that
country?
They shouldn't
yeah,
get
rich
any help?
Country. Shoot.
And think about how much we spend on wars and everything else. And I think it's only right to help less fortunate people.
Yeah.
So for me, I think it's good.
Maybe you've got a point.
Ooh, see that? We changed her mind. See that?
There are many ways to build attraction, but this is actually
but
one
again,
of the most powerful.
We could have had her change our minds.
Reasoned argument.
I should have did that.
Change someone's mind.
Maybe I should have tried
really,
that.
Really, really cool and sexy. So obviously
no,
try it in real
no,
life.
We
and
did.
Well
no.
done for picking the right solution in this case.
No.
Well, you know what? Regardless
yeah,
of
what
whether
do.
You're for or against immigrants, the
okay.
very cool thing that they bring is all the food. Yeah, because
like
in England, we've got
food.
So much tasty Indian food. It's just delicious. We've got Chinese food. It's wonderful.
Yeah.
And that wouldn't happen if we didn't have such a cool multicultural
She's still holding
society.
Her hand like
so
this. Like, you could put it down.
It's fantastic food.
It's not going to fall that easily.
Maybe I'm just hungry now. I'm thinking about food. You've got the restaurant
Let me stop
thing. But
nitpicking
what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is tacos.
Tacos?
Ooh,
yeah,
tacos. I didn't even think about tacos. Is that a euphemism for being a lesbian? What? Where do y'all get these answers from? The people that made this game, where do y'all come up with these type answers? This is funny. Like, who just thinks to say that? And her face is just the way she's just smiling. I really want to pick the wrong answer just because of that, but we're gonna stay reading these answers. Say that you also really like Mexican food. You don't. Okay, so we're not going to pick that. Tell her it's too unhealthy for you. True. It's always good to tell the truth. You already know this. I really want to pick that. I'm going to pick it. I got to.
Tacos, but isn't that a euphemism for being a lesbian? Because it's kind of shaped like a
Sorry?
Pussy. And then you're like,
she said what?
That's gross. With the taco. Oh, disgusting.
Okay, I guess I was wrong.
Very wrong.
Dirty little bugger.
I'm sorry, y'all. I couldn't help myself. I could not help myself. I had to see what that was about. I know this is the right one.
Yeah,
they're
tasty, of course. I like
to.
All that. But, you know, it's a little bit unhealthy. I'm more like a, you know, organic, healthy kind of guy.
Yeah, I get it. Yeah, see, she just said, okay, she gets
that. If
you don't
like something, feel free to come out and say it.
Yeah, don't be a bitch.
If it's too much,
if it's
too negative,
it's
bad. But from time to time, it just shows a really shocking honesty that women find very rare, refreshing, and attractive. And tell me, can you cook?
No, not really.
Well, come on, what about boiling an egg or, I don't know, scrambled eggs, other egg-based dishes?
No, I don't like it.
No, pasta? Oh,
no.
You can't cook or you don't like it?
I can't and I don't like it as well.
Wow. Both. Okay. Okay. Before I say anything, before I even read these answers, let me just say that whoever, any one of y'all that think that a woman that can't cook is a deal breaker, y'all suck. Because you can't judge someone. You can't be like, oh, just because you can't do this, then I can't be with you. That is the most selfish thing I ever heard of. And y'all need to get y'all priorities straight. if that's how y'all be, because I can't. Like, just because you're a girl, you need to be know how to cook? Shoot. Just because I'm a man, I'm supposed to be that, I must be strong, I have to be a handyman? Like, no. No. Like, come on. Alright, sorry, I'm just talking a little too deep right now. I'll get you lessons. Now, that might offend her. That's okay. You better be real good at sucking. Yo! You out of pocket for that. That's out of pocket. You trying to get smacked in your face. That's a shame. You better be real. Yo. I'm forgetting that Evie is sitting right next to me. Oh my gosh. I don't even know. Like, bro, what do you say? That's okay? I mean, I would say that's okay. I don't know if that's going to make me seem I'm gonna say that's okay. I mean, everybody don't know.
That's okay. Not everyone can cook.
Yeah, see?
I don't know. Can always, there's these days, what, restaurants, deliveries, microwaves, ready, like, no one cooks these days, do they?
Sure.
I ain't gonna say no one, but, you know.
Is it really okay? Is that what you really think?
Yes, that's actually what I really think. So
she could be better. You know she could be better, but you've given her a pass. So you could have done better to tease her about it or just say what you honestly think. But
bro, that is what I honestly think.
It, but just quickly say.
Bro, you're not getting it. That's what I think. This is okay.
From time to time. Shoot. I quite like it.
Oh, that's interesting. What do you cook?
I like Italian food. I like healthy food. I've got a few like specialties that I make.
Yeah, that's great. I think men are better at cooking than women.
Yeah?
Yeah, all great chefs are men.
Well, that's actually true.
Ooh, she does have a point. Well, actually, yeah, most chefs you see are men, but I've seen some women chefs too, so men are better at kissing. You didn't kiss her. Men are better at everything. So obviously it's the same, well, it's not the same answer, but so I don't have no choice but to pick this one because I already know that's the wrong answer. I'm not going to kiss her. She's going to slap the freak out of me. Nah, I can't.
But yeah, the men are good at cooking, but actually I go as far as saying men are better at pretty much everything.
Come on, you're kidding, right?
No, he's not.
Should I be kidding? Well, let's assume I meant it.
She's like yes.
What something women are better at, do you think?
Everything.
Huh?
What?
You just said men are better at cooking. So how is it everything?
There's only one side,
Formula
okay?
Formula One racing.
No, women have better intuition. Women are better artists.
He said football, hockey,
women are better musicians.
Sports.
Da Vinci, Michelangelo. What?
I don't know. That's stupid.
Oh, maybe
it's not stupid.
And whatever. Everyone is women.
No, everyone is man because women Michael's came from man,
good,
right?
So that's a good option.
But he was obviously just playing. We've been talking for a while now, and it's time to work towards the close. All right, cool. It's quite warm today. Do you do any outdoor activities? Invite her to your house because it would be easier to seal the deal. Or invite her to a swingers party. What the freak is a swinger? My head is telling me that it ain't good, whatever that is. I've never heard that word before. But I think the only good option is this one right here. It's a normal conversation,
isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
And do you do any outdoor activities or you're usually inside?
Oh, no, I love it. Yeah. I like walking. You see, I'm in the park right now.
Yeah,
your heels.
Actually, I like riding a bike. I have a bike. And I'm fond of climbing and stuff.
Well, quite a lot then.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah,
I would
good.
Have never
like
guessed
it.
That you're an active kind of girl because you've got... Oh, I guess you don't have like huge nails or anything, but
no.
What does that have to do with anything?
I don't know, that's cool that you're active.
Well, she has,
this should be part
well,
of
has,
any
like
conversation where you go
matter.
From stranger but, to wanting to see them again, getting the number or instant date, whatever it may be. You need to take it to things that they like to do because you're looking for that reason to see them again, that common connection
like
or that date suggestion that you can come up with.
That is very true. Give her your number. Suggest a date based on things she likes and take her number. Ask her when her period is coming up so you can schedule it. Whoa, I didn't even realize until I was about to finish the sentence of what he actually meant by that. Well, slow down there, buddy. Keep your dick in your pants, okay? Especially in that time period, because like, no, you don't want that. Offer your Steam ID. She probably doesn't even know what a Steam ID is. Shoot. Only
okay,
I know
cool.
about
so
stuff like
my
that.
My idea would be that, I don't know, we pick a day when the weather's good and we could
okay.
ride bikes and I could even bring a few snacks and drinks and have a little
so,
picnic.
Oh,
I think that would be great.
That's
yeah?
a nice plan.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Cool, so put your number in my phone and
sure.
we'll sort it out.
Oh, okay. she said sure.
Here you are.
I like that. She didn't
that's
give a fake number, right?
Because you've just got such
okay,
a
didn't.
Logical step to then suggest... doing this for the date, so it's the right
she
option.
She said, here
hold
you
on.
Go. Oh, wait, we're not done. Okay. Say you'll buzz her phone right then, there, so she has your number. Say your goodbyes and leave. Ask her if she's interested in meeting for sex later. Well, I know it's not that. But say you'll buzz her phone right then and there, so she has your number. Well, I mean, she just gave it to you. I don't know, but some people might think you're giving a fake number. We can find that out later, and guess what? You know what? Say your goodbyes and leave, because guess what? If it's a fake number, then that's not the girl for you. Trust me, so we're going to do that.
Well, look, it was lovely to meet you, so,
yeah.
You know, see you around, but it was really, really lovely.
Sure, okay, bye.
Bye. You did all right, but to get the most solid close, you want her to also have your number so she can expect
so what I was thinking,
and know who is from, and not need to say, gosh. Oh, who's that?
Socially awkward.
Yep, nice one. You definitely want to be in front.
Because I
you
freaking...
You want to pay attention to the amount of space between you because you want to leave enough room.
That is not socially awkward. This freaking level was socially awkward.
This is a nice...
Bro. I should have... Now that I think about it, I definitely should have picked that buzz her phone. I thought that was too forward. Like, you just met her. You ain't got to do all that. But then again, I'm thinking, that was actually the smarter thing to do. It's okay, though. We still got the number. She said, okay, bye. And I'm pretty sure we still have freaking time to freaking go out with her. All right. Let me go back to this story mode. Let's see what we got. We conquered all these girls. We just did that. Wingman. Oh, so next time I'm going to be sitting back. I see. And we're going to be helping people. I'm not much of a wingman. I like to get the girl, not help someone get a girl. Shoot, what do I look like? Office. Okay, in the office, I don't know how you're gonna do it there. First date, Kate. Well, I told you. Whatever we did there, it doesn't matter because now we still gonna have a first date where I just said that about, we still gonna go out at some point. Look, that's her face right there. So you know what? F that question, F that thing I just did. I don't care. But all right, y'all. Like I said, Happy New Year. I know I'm late. It's 3 days late now. But listen, this is the first time y'all seeing me with the New Year, so I have to say Happy New Year. Hope y'all having a great day. Hope it's been a great week so far. Stay thirsty, my friends.